the most creative things come from necessity, in essence. If you need a product, then it's right there. You'll create it. If you need something in the community, you'll realize that, hey, there's something missing, and then you go and make it happen. To define creativity, that's a tough question, because it could be based on so many different neural pathways that you've experienced. The biggest issue right now with the housing market is that homes are incredibly expensive. Figuring out ways to implement shipping containers, you know, being able to utilize resources and repurpose them is key. Imagine this cut in half. Those will be your front doors. Over here you have like a couch. Over here you would have your kitchen. You have your bathroom through here, through a door. I think one of the coolest things about shipping containers is it's like playing with Legos. Everything is the same size. It's a standard thing that everybody can build off of. You're seeing a lot more designers, a lot more architects lean in this direction. It's fantastic to see the growth of it, and I'm glad to be part of that wave. So I would say creativity is very similar to the word spirituality. It's very difficult to define what spirituality is, but once you feel it, you know it. Even while you're in it, you're not really even like thinking about it. It's almost a sense of like egolessness. Whatever energy comes at you, being able to adjust it and place it to a different area. And Bruce Lee, for example, be like water, be adaptable, be able to go with where the flow is. Not caring about the external world and just literally coming from self. Almost like a freestyle rap. With whatever it is that comes out is what it is.
Changing the paradigm, yes, we're trying to redefine everything that we believe, wear my heart on my sleeve, with humanity.
I'm driven to be in this state of being able to focus on something that's totally new, being at the forefront of potentially humanity, and going somewhere where no one has ever gone before with consciousness or thought. Being able to leave something bigger than myself, having people realize it and like touch it, that's a beautiful thing. And I feel like that's what motivates me. My name is David Ezekiel Brooks, and I would say I'm a facilitator of innovation.